The Ministry of Trade is focused on achieving the Uganda Vision 2040 of attaining the upper middle income status. It is in this quest that every business owner in the remote towns across the country is being encouraged to embrace technology in order to win big business opportunities.
To embrace technology. This is important to be able for them to grow their businesses.
Malvin Chikanya is the country director of a national organization known as Food for the Hungry. Over time, he has noticed that business owners in the upcountry towns fail to win bids to supply services and products due to a failure to adapt to technological trends.
For us to end poverty, we need suppliers to be able to give us services. And suppliers need also to improve quality and consistency, like I said before. And it is our desire and our hope that we see more and more upcountry suppliers being involved in the supply chain. But also, they need to grow to be able to do that.
Across towns and trading centers in northern Uganda, businesses such as office stationeries, produce like maize, beans, and construction supplies are thriving. However, the business owners have for long felt neglected when competing for bids to supply national organizations and government entities.
And that in a rural area like in Lamuo, some people are running hotel at their level that they cannot afford to even have phones. Sometimes there's a network problem. Sometimes you don't even have MBs. So even operating maybe the high-tech phones of these days might be also a challenge. It's also one of the challenges which I think with time we shall maybe have to cope up with it, but it's still a very big challenge.
Some big business people, they don't know how to operate this modern system. So to operate the mail.
The business owners have identified slow internet and unreliable electricity for the delay to access information through email and social media. The Ministry of Trade, Industry and Cooperatives is dedicated to support businesses in the promotion of food security.
Over 8.5 million, equivalent to 90% of the non-farm worker, is of entire private sector. Uganda is unquestionably well positioned to supply this growing market. So no doubt, the government of Uganda recognizes the importance of food security, value addition, income generating as a key factor in fighting scarcity of food.
On the 28th of April 2023, the Ministry of Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, in partnership with the Food for the Hungry, met local business suppliers in northern Uganda in order to provide working solutions as the country works towards achieving the upper middle income status by 2040. I'm Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.